Hey, gamers! Welcome back to Is It That Game, your one-stop destination for the best Android and iOS games out there. I'm your friend Big Smoke, and this is the first part of the series Top 25 Best Android and iOS Games of All Time. Before starting the video, please let me thank all of you guys for your amazing love and support. It's all because of you that we're already hitting 42,000 subscribers mark in almost no time. And as they say, with great subscribers comes great responsibility. So for this video, we played and tested more than 100 different smartphone games, and here are our best picks. Make sure to leave a big fat like if you enjoy this video. And now, without wasting any time, here we go again. So let's start our hunt with an uber wild driving experience. Crazy Taxi City Rush is a nostalgic game from Sega, where you race through the city in your car to deliver passengers on time. But here's the twist, the crazier you drive, the higher your rewards are. Once fully downloaded, it weighs around 239 megabytes in size. I still remember the days when I used to enjoy this crazy game with my equally crazy friends. Next up, we have a single-player zombie FPS with beautiful low-poly graphics, The Walking Zombie 2. A decent FPS game with a neat story, dozens of quests, and a lot of shooting stuff with different weapons. It's developed by Alda Games and weighs around 100 megabytes in size. Here, your main enemies are the zombies who already control the world. They're everywhere, in many different kinds, and most importantly, in great numbers. Next up, we have a cool 3D arcade game with a top-down view, Planet Hunter. It's a fun shooting game with beautiful environments and intense shooting effects. Once fully unlocked, it weighs about 395 megabytes in size. Here, you'll get to explore a lot of tiny planets which you must save from these nasty little monsters. Each mission comes with a special challenge for players to overcome, along with many different types of monsters to hunt. Next up, we have a fun 3v3 multiplayer game, which you can enjoy with players all around the world, Bomax by Pinnix Studios. It's an addictive action game where you team up with two random players to destroy the enemy team of three random opponents. It's surprisingly easy to control and features more than 80 different types of vehicles, weapons, and armors. With all that stuffed in, it still weighs just 246 megabytes in size. Moving on, we have a next-generation competitive sandbox mobile game, Cyber Hunter. It's a big 1.5 gigabyte game by NetEase Studio, packed with a lot of different gaming elements, including survival, shooting, exploration, parkour, and many more. You can both explore as well as fight in this sandbox game, as all the terrain is open to be freely explored, including 100-meter-high waterfalls, desert temples, and swampy relics. You'll also get to find lots of futuristic vehicles, gadgets, and weapons. Next up, we have yet another beloved franchise from Square Enix Studios, Lara Croft Go, a unique take on the iconic heroine's adventures. It's a turn-based puzzle adventure game set in a beautiful low-poly world. Here you'll explore the ruins of an ancient civilization, discover well-kept secrets, and face deadly challenges as you uncover the myth of the Queen of Venom. With 115 puzzles split into 7 chapters, this 496 megabyte game will keep you busy for hours on end. Next up, we have one of the most anticipated smartphone games of all time, Call of Duty Mobile. A heart-pumping head-to-head multiplayer game with several classic maps and modes from across Call of Duty franchise, including Call of Duty Black Ops and the original Modern Warfare series. Activision has promised to bring a Battle Royale mode to the game, which has already caught the attention of many PUBG and Fortnite mobile fans worldwide. Next up, we have a realistic 3D racing game by Pickpock Studios, Breakneck. A thrilling 827 megabyte action game where you master your speeder and defeat your pursuers in high-speed action across a world ravaged by an alien occupation. Flying at breakneck speed, you need to complete your mission and get as far as you can. You can even retrace and optimize your route to improve your distance. You'll earn rewards for the risks you take. Next up, we have Modern Combat Versus, latest installment in the Modern Combat franchise from Gameloft Studios. It's a free online FPS with 4v4 online multiplayer battles, featuring a set of competitive team-based game modes. It has arguably some of the best graphics for an FPS game on smartphone. With a big size of 2.8 gigabytes, it also requires a relatively faster device to play. But if you're a fan of FPS battles, this one is a must-pick. Next up, we have an epic action RPG game by the Hothead Studios, Forged Fantasy. A game where you can collect dozens of heroes and adventure through fantastic worlds to topple the darkness that threatens the realm. It has an incredible story-based RPG experience where you can switch heroes on the fly during real-time battles. Graphics are good, and the game weighs around 400 megabytes once fully loaded. There are hundreds of missions in the campaign mode to keep you engaged. Moving on, we have a bloody turn-based puzzle game, A Way to Slay by Lalap Studios. A challenging puzzle game which requires a lot of tactical and logical thinking. You'll face knights, samurai, pirates, orcs, and even the modern mafia. Your goal is to take down all the enemies without taking a single scratch from them. With a small size of 49 megabytes and hundreds of progressive levels, it surely deserves a shot. Our favorite horror icon Jason Voorhees is back for a bloody puzzle game horror. Friday the 13th, Killer Puzzle. Here, you play as Jason himself and get to stalk and murder your victims in all sorts of locations, from ski resorts to high-security prisons. It features beautiful cartoon-like graphics and 100-plus levels of gut-wrenching strategic gameplay. It weighs around 89 megabytes and includes dozens of gruesome horror movie kill scenes that can be activated through in-game settings. Next up, we have a critically acclaimed game, Backfire, from Green Squid Productions, a non-stop demon-killing action game with just one twist. Your ship only fires from the back, which makes things way more fun and challenging. It has simple tap-to-turn controls but brutally difficult gameplay. With 8 unique weapons, 4 epic bosses, and dozens of ways to upgrade your ship, it takes about 387 megabytes once fully installed on your Android or iPhone device. Next up, we have Dead Effect 2 from Badfly Interactive Studios, a console-quality FPS game with breathtaking graphics using the latest NVIDIA technology. Along with HDR, depth of field, high-quality textures and bloom effects, it also has support for controller. It has a massive size of 3.1 gigabytes and can be played completely offline with 30-plus hours of engaging gameplay. With atmospheric soundtrack and movie-quality sound effects, it's sure to immerse you in the ESS Meridian. Next up, we have Skidstorm from Cheetah Games, a multiplayer real-time racing game with eye-soothing simple graphics. It offers smooth controls and online co-op gameplay. Here, you get to drive the cars and drift through all kinds of tracks by simply swiping your fingers across them. Once fully loaded, it takes around 301 megabytes of space. With 17 different types of cars, 5 upgradable parts, and dozens of skins, there's a lot of fun to be unlocked. Next up, we have the golden standard for open-world action games on Android and iOS, Gangstar New Orleans, a stunning 1.2 gigabyte game once again from the reputed Gameloft Studios. It is considered as one of the best open-world games for Android and iOS. With hundreds of vehicles to steal, an outrageous arsenal of weapons, explosive action, and complete freedom to explore this vast city, you have all the tools to become a real gangstar. Next up, we have a slick sniper game from Elden Ring Games, Clear Vision 4 Brutal Sniper, a 131 megabyte game which might be a bit shy on graphics, but kills it when it comes to gameplay. It's the latest installment in the popular Clear Vision FPS series. Here, you help Tyler get his hitman career back on track by making your way through tons of tailored sniper missions and building your arsenal of heavy guns. Next up, we have yet another simple but addictive racing game. This time around, it's Paco 2 by Treemen Games. It's an arcade driving game where you work as a getaway driver. Your mission is to pick up your crew from High Spot and escort them to safety in a dramatic chase against the cops. Every run earns you money, which can be used to buy new rides and locations. Get in, get out, get paid. That's it! Simple yet addictive. Next up, we have Mars Mars, a beautifully simple but addictive game from the Pomelo Games. While many so-called professional astronauts will tell you things like, no sane person would travel across space on that thing, or the fuel on that jetpack lasts about 30 seconds, here's your chance to prove them wrong. In this 180 megabyte game, you have to jump your spaceship from station to station and make those perfect landings. Next up, we have an endless driving game, Hashtag Drive by Pixel Perfect Dude, a peaceful 265 megabyte game inspired by action movies from 1970s era. As simple as possible, it allows the player to pick a car, pick a place, and hit the endless road full of obstacles. Just like the Subway Surfers, Temple Run, and other endless running games, here your goal is to break your own records and drive as far as you can. Next up, we have a fresh new MMORPG by GT Arcade Studios, Rangers of Oblivion, a 2.3 gigabyte free game where you get a chance to become a legendary monster hunting ranger. Here, you hunt down the monsters that plague this once peaceful land and eradicate the corruption. As you can see, it has some heavy graphics and a promising gameplay. You can also engage in real-time combat with a completely unlocked camera and master 6 unique weapon types. Moving on, we have a cool zombie-smashing game from Dogbite Studios, Dead Venture Zombie Survival, an off-road car driving game where you battle hordes of undead while helping other survivors. With a small size of just 55 megabytes, it's quite easy on your phone storage. Here, you get to play the 8 chapters in story mode and smash countless zombies along with their epic zombie bosses. You can also upgrade your car and guns and be more effective. Next up, we have a deserving successor of a massively successful simulation game by Endemic Creations, Rebel Inc., a brand new game from the creator of Plague Inc., one of the most popular paid games ever with over 120 million players. Brilliantly executed with beautiful graphics and critically acclaimed gameplay, Rebel Inc. offers a deeply engaging strategic challenge, inspired by the complexities and consequences of modern counterinsurgency. Can you stop the insurgency? Next up, we have a fun and crazy game from the Ice Fox Gaming Studios, Ragdoll Warrior Crazy Fighting Game, an addictive combination of simple controls and crazy ragdoll gameplay. The controls are quite easy, but difficult to master. It weighs around 168 megabytes in size and can be played online with players around the world, along with your friends over the same Wi-Fi. Overall, it's a good game to enjoy with your gang. And finally, here's our final game. Please let me know if you enjoyed this video. If there are enough comments, we'll soon be back with 25 more such awesome games. And now, let's wrap our video with Hackers, a super cool cyber warfare game by Trickster Studio. It's a futuristic strategy game where you dive into cyberspace to develop and secure your own virtual 3D network. With high-end cyber combat visual interface, you can research programs, build your hacker reputation, loot or fight for your country in this world's first high-tech cyber war. So that's all for today, guys. To watch 25 more such awesome games, click the video on the left. And if you love playing FPS games, click the one on the right. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one. Till then, this is your friend Big Smoke, signing off.